Me is Anand Vishay. In this video lecture, we have performed the revision of more on animates. This is the next chapter, and this is the also the part of your periodic test exam motion. So we start with the fill in the blanks. The first RDAS is the reusable object for the static image or animation. That is the symbol. Symbols is the reusable object, and we can define the symbol. After that, we can again and again, each time we can try to use it onto the stage. Every time it can be appeared onto the stage. So symbols are the reusable object. Once you can develop, and every time or must time you can use it. Okay. Second, there are dash types of symbol. Three types of symbols can be use in the animation. That is the movie clip. One is the movie clip, the second one is the button, and third one is the graphic. These are the three types of symbols can be used. Third dash refers to the special effect in the animation to transform one shape to another shape. That is called morphing. Morphing refers to the special effect. Okay. That means it can be changed the shape. Whatever the shape like a star change into the circle, or a circle change into the star, how it is possible? That is possible through the shape doing, but the process is called morphing. The shortcut convey any object into the symbol, effect key. By using effect key, we can convert into the symbol. Whatever the object like a drawing you can display onto the stage, it can be converted by using F8 key. In animate, a set of paint brush is called brush library, are available by default. They are the brush library onto the property inspector windows of the animate, and you can choose or select any kind of colors there. Now come on to the true false. We can create only one instance of a symbol, that is the false. We can create the multiple instance of the symbols at a time. Motion tween works on a symbol, that true. Motion tween is works onto the always symbols. Okay. Shape tween works if the object is converted into the symbol, it is false. Shape tween works when you have designed a shape and one object is converted into the another object, not into the symbol. The property inspector in the animate display all the attributes regarding the object that is selected. Yes, this one is true. By using the property inspector that contains the all the elements related information, whatever the tools you have used, they are all related characteristics are contained inside the properties inspector or option. We cannot edit the properties of a graphic symbol, that is the false. We can change as per requirement, we can change the different options by using the properties inspector. Now come on to the MCQ, because the MCQ is your part. As the shortest key to open the library box, that is the control L. By pressing control L, we open the library box. The next one is that to preview the animation effect, press Control Enter key combination. By pressing Control Enter on a test movie, whatever you have selected, it can be show the output of the animation. Third, dash define the path of the movement for an object, motion guide. By using motion guide, we can provide a movable steps to the particular drawing or a animated thing. Next one, that is represented the red vertical line in the timeline window, that is the playhead. Playhead, by using playhead, we can design the red vertical line there. The next one, dash option display only outline object in the frame. Onion skin outline. By using this option, we can see the only outline window of that particular figure. So that's all for today, guys. You can revise at home also, and best of luck for your examination. Thank you and have a good day.